came by to look. There's people parked.
Yeah, there was people parked.
I said to him, do you know what you're going to say to me?
Yeah, I'm going to say, you want to get married?
I don't care. You have to say romantic things. Yes, oh gosh. He's very romantic. He writes her little notes all the time. Leaves them all over the house. She'll pull out a drawer to get a spoon, and he'll have a note in the spoon drawer. You raised a good one.
Really a good example, Paul, for everything.
That's what Becca said. I said, yeah, your dad needs to take lessons from Gary.
You know, we'll give you the family discount on the lessons.
Just to romance himself over here.
I should say I didn't have a very good role model. My dad was
like, your dad was the best, though. He just wasn't romantic at all. Ma! Ma! She will be so happy. Yeah. I hope she's not upset because your dad's not here anymore.
Yeah, she's.
I'm talking about your mom.
I know.
Then none of us have to pee. I hope Paul's not filming.
Don't talk.
It's one you get, and my mom didn't make it to me.
Yeah.
Isn't it so close for us?
My grandma died.
6 months?
My grandma died after we picked up rings, but we weren't engaged yet. So she never met Roger. But I can't. I'm waiting for her.
They're cackling up there.
Oh, they are laughing?
Oh, I want to drive up there. Can we drive up there now?
No, not till you get cold.
don't be so perfect, Roger. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy, aren't you? Too? Now this is really creepy. They've walked away. Okay.